Brett and Luke Consult. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, comment, like, and share. And make sure you watch this video from beginning to the end. And you can recommend it for your friends in universities. So today we'll be treating this. We want to show that this equals to this. T squared equals to 4 pi squared out to our GL. So let's continue.
From gravitational force. We have L equals to capital G, the first mass, the second mass, and half squared. So this is equation one. Also, from centripetal force. From centripetal force, we have L equals to mv squared over half. So equation two. Equate equation one. And two. So this is gravitational force and this is centripetal force. We want to check. We want to equate equation 1 and equation 2 together. So let's do it. We have G M1 M2 over R squared equals to M V squared over R. So M will cancel M. This R will cancel this. So we'll be left with G M over R over 1 R that remains equals to V squared. So our V squared equals what? G over R. So let's say equation A. So from a conical pendulum, we have B to be equals to 2 pi R over T. So from our conical pendulum, we have B equals to 2 pi R over T, which is equation B. So equate equation A and B. So we'll be left with G. Don't forget, this is B squared. So that will be what? G L over R equals to 2 pi R over T. So this one will bring back a squared because it is B squared. So we have G. Sorry. So this will be 2 pi R over T in bracket squared equals what? G M over R. G M over R. So that will be 4 pi squared R squared over T squared equals to G M over R. So what are we trying to do? We are trying to get T pi T squared equals to 4 pi R squared, 4 pi squared R cubed over G M. So let's use T as solution of the formula. Let's first multiply. We have T squared dot G M equals to 4 pi squared R squared times R. So that was T squared dot G M equals to 4 pi squared R cubed. So divide this by G M. By G M. So we'll be left with T squared equals to this, we cancel this. 4 pi squared R cubed over G M. So that is the formula. So that is T squared equals to 4 pi squared R cubed over G M. So this is the formula. And don't forget, this R cubed is equivalent to capital R cubed. So you can just add it in. Don't forget to watch this video from the beginning to the end. It's a short method for 100 level students. So make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, comment, like, and share. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video. Thanks very much.